My name is Anay Sampat and I'm going to show you how my color sorter works. This over here is the color sensor and this is the EV3 brick. And down here is the medium motor which is moving to drop the brick down. So when I show the color sensor here, the blue colored brick, it will wait for about 3 to 4 seconds and when I drop it down the ramp, it will move on the belt and drop it in its respective place. Let me show you a demo. This is the yellow brick. And now it dropped it. I'm giving it the red brick 2 times. Thank you.